We are frying them.
Freddie, what's happening over here?
Right, so I'm boiling water, ready to put...
Oh, that's not a good idea. Don't put your hands in there. Things not to do, put your hands in there. Back to the meatballs.
Yeah, I am now turning the meatballs over so I can get all of it cooked.
What's going to happen over there?
Once this is boiled, I'm going to put the ingredients
to me.
In.
Wonderful, back to you.
And cook them for
however long it takes. Okay. Meanwhile, back at the meatballs, how are you going?
I am still turning them round.
Tom, what are you doing in all this?
We're
taking
burgers.
Okay. Come on, show me. So, what's happening here?
We're just roasting them. No, not roasting.
Barbecuing them.
Yeah, barbecuing them.
Look at them, there's plenty of smoke going on. Smoky,
it's
smoky,
not
smoky.
Too hot,
so, keep doing this. Good job. Thumbs up. Happy days.
Oh.
Table. Oh, look at this. Mike, what's happening here?
Oh.
A red wine in there. This is like cooking with Floyd.
Oh, yeah. How easy nowadays?
Mike, just talk us through the wine. What is it? What's its nose like?
Yeah, the nose is smaller than Mark's and larger
Ooh,
than mine.
Cheeky.
Oh! Happy days. Chin chin.
So this is tomato and red chilli sauce, which is going with the meatballs. We need to heat that up, but I'm not sure when we're going to do that.
The
noodles. We are opening the noodles. We are now putting the noodles in the pot. And we're not using the flavouring because we've got meatballs. So.
And Mr. Freddy Platts, what's happening over here?
I've just added the sauce to the meatballs.
Show me the sauce.
It is tomato and chilli. Red chilli to be specific.
Mmm.
Always take the weather with you everywhere you go. Always take the weather.
Tom?
Take the weather with you.
Just coat these in that.
Mike!
Well.
Here we have the toasted marshmallow, perfectly glazed with bubbles
wild.
On the surface,
oh, no.
On the tent peg. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Double whammy. Hello.
Yum.
Mm. Lovely, lovely.
Oh, I've got an apple in my mouth. Right.
Mike.
Dad.
Dad.
You've got a problem.
Meatballs!
They've been like that all day. They've been like that all day.
Charlie.
Yeah. Come on, maestro.
So first what you do is you place the marshmallows onto the tent peg.
Well, I've got problems there.
Follow me up to the fire.
That's a good one.
Now, you hold the charlie
and
you
keep shell,
it turning.
twist it, don't let it drip onto the...
Never stop.
Well, we can clean it.
We'll clean it. Yeah, Charlie just said on camera he will clean it.
We.
They've actually stuck together.
What's that?
I don't know if I should eat it now.
Please do all I want.
Hot. I just burnt my tongue.
Or third shell.
Shell number three.
Look at how big mine is, and I'm
I think this could be deemed as a
look
result.
Look at that! It's like a house!
I feel like mine's shrinking.
This is like... Things ain't cooking.